Brothers and sisters, in our era of mass communication, information overload, there are so many competitors out there who are looking to grab the attention of people, rightfully or wrongfully. And therefore, it is so easy, brothers and sisters, for us to lose focus on the most important of all things. For example, the Quran, Allah said about it, Allahu nazzala ahsan al-hadith, Allah has brought down the best of all speech. It is so easy to overlook it because of how many things are coming our way. And this is why we have chosen this particular lecture series titled Quran in the Night, that will be focusing on various topics that the Quran has addressed, with the hope that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will help us refocus our attention to the most important of all speech. Join me, Ali Hammouda, in this particular lecture series. I hope to see you there.
Quran during the night, every weekend at 4 p.m.